It's time to sling this stuff. It's a shame, really, because it would have been nice with what I'm making now, but it's like really old now.
Get out.
I don't know what I'm going to make yet. I think some aubergine.
Aubergine.
Sweet, sweet corn.
Let's go. Right, let's get the aubergine into here. Truffle and garlic oil.
Hard to do this one and again. Jamie Oliver doesn't have this problem, does he? Big fat tongue man in.
That aubergine's in the oven, just got a few of her little bits to chop up and give a little fry to and then stick it all in the tray. Look at that, what's growing inside my pepper. Looks like a baboon's arm.
Yo, 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 yo. Right, this is a hassle. I hate doing this. Stale bread. Do great this like that. Beer all night. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think I'm actually going to make a bit of polenta. Seriously, I didn't expect that either. Is there any Steve Hillage fans out there? I'm going to put my foot in it. Amazing. What a legend.
Hillage.
Gone Hillage. Play that guitar, boys. I really want to say, yeah. It's a bit like carpool karaoke, this show, isn't it? It's all happening in there, look at that heat. That might be enough.
That's my aubergine there.
That's my breadcrumbs.
Can I just put all that over it? Put some sweet corn in it. I like doing this.
I've put all the breadcrumbs onto it now, so time to put that back in the oven.
I must have got cheese. It's not happening. No sorry.
Been doing this about 20 minutes now. I did it for 40 minutes last week. I think what I'm gonna do the other 20 in the oven. Don't go wrong. I'm gonna pour that into there. All right. Wash off. It's so stale that I couldn't grate it to make breadcrumbs, so I make croutons out of that. Croutons jar there now, bruv. Check that out. Taking a proper gamble here, I don't know what I'm doing. Just like last week. But I think this will be better, but it might not be, it might be horrible.
I mean, well, last week was fine.
Oh, This just looking good. No, I don't know what you're saying. Cheers. So what I've done here, I've turned the heat down because it's playing the long game for the polenta. Snow's here. Snow, you all right? What's going on? What are you up to? Saying hello? Come and say hello. Hello. Some surgical gloves there, leave them out for 72 hours. See you, Snow. Ignorant git. You're my only friend. Well, this stuff's ready. It looks really good, I'm dying to eat that now. Polenta's still in there, it's still wet. It's annoying, that stuff. I thought it would be all little cakey or something by now, but it's not. Oh well, bear with me. This is still somewhat liquid. It's doing my head in, it's just been in the oven for absolutely hours now. Almost 2 hours. It smells lovely. It smells like tortillas. It's properly lovely. It reminds me of living in Southern California when I moved there. Oh, that's great.
I'm so lovely. It's for so long that I've had to put wine in it so it doesn't dry up. But bloody hell, it's proper lovely. I wish that plenty would hurry up.
The viscosity's improved, finally. 2 hours. 2 hours I've been doing this.
What's going on? Twenty more minutes, another hour. Things I do for you, I could have just eaten some chips or I don't know, some crisps. It's slaving away here for 2 hours with red wine. I've got some red wine. I needed to open that just to moisten the aubergines, and then I've got Prosecco as well, in like a bling sort of plastic glass that I stole when I was in Spain. Now I think this is going to be pretty serious gear in about 10 minutes. I really hope so. Look, I hardly used any this time. You can just make loads of this stuff. I reckon if Jesus had have had a bit of this stuff instead of the loaves and the fish, he'd have fed those cats no problem. Alright. It's rising like a nice cake. I never could tell. I'm stabbing it now, releasing air off the skin on the top. This isn't how I expected this to go down. Looks like a bat's wings. It sure still smells really good. Properly excellent. Oof. I'm not kidding. Great one for this polenta. Smells nice, it's just not right yet though. I don't know what to do now. I don't know why I started this cooking with fuzz now. I'm not really a chef. I'm just a man. I'm just a man on my own. Just trying to get by. I don't even like food. I only eat food to live. Shit, isn't it?
No.
I'm just a man, I just eat plenty now, aren't I? Makes videos. I make a room sometimes.
Alright, really? It's red wine. And there's whiskey as well. It's alright, isn't it?
Why am I doing this? Why am I filming this with one hand? What an idiot. Oh well, let's see how well I do. Yeah. Come on, bro. Yeah. Chicka. Dinner's ready, bro. Come on, yeah. The polenta is just like wet. After all these hours, I thought it would have been dry by now. But it just smells so lovely that I'm just going to eat it anyway. I'm just sick of it. I'm sick of waiting. Proper gear, you know? It's the best. I won't let you or me down when it comes to food. You know what I mean? Yeah. So this is the aubergine stuff. There's breadcrumbs in there, there's cheese and stuff. It's proper good gear. It's going on a bit. It's moist. There's hardly any there actually. This has been a disaster with the polenta. What a surprise. I thought I had it all figured out and I haven't. Look here, it looks like semolina, but I know from the way it smells, I'm going to really enjoy eating that, so I'm past caring, to be honest, I'm so hungry. So that's my meal. Remember what I've told you before, it doesn't matter what the meal looks like, whether it's nice or not. Alright, I'm going to start eating it. Wish me luck, liquid polenta. Bit disappointing. That polenta is very nice. And that's very nice actually. Now this is interesting. The polenta is actually solidifying on my plate now as I eat it. Why didn't you do that in the last 2.5 hours? It's a weird stuff, polenta, isn't it? What's your flavour? Tell me what's your flavour. What's your flavour? Tell me what's your flavour. Oh, what's your flavour? Tell me what's your flavour. What's your flavour? Tell me just what's your flavour. My flavour used to be polenta, but now I'm not so sure. Because every time I cook polenta, it's like knocking on my door. It's like saying, do you want me down? You want me dry? You want a lot? You want it slide? I like polenta, baby, polenta, baby, crazy, yeah. Come on. Come on now. No. Here we go.
Me like polenta. Me like magenta. Me think of nothing else that rhymes with polenta.